Look at that. The capital in all its beauty. Nothing else like it.
Yep, we're lucky. Not every day you meet an immortal.
Immortal, really?
Why don't you find out?
Exhibit, have some respect.
Okay, prep for arrival. Almost there.
Here's the research center. Well, glad I could help out an immortal. You will meet with Harida, goddess and advisor of the immortals. There's no one in Aelion more wise and judicious. Farewell, and may the fates smile upon you.
Welcome to Aelion. I take it you had a pleasant trip. I am Harida. I will help you settle into your new life. Oh, be patient. In order to find your path, you must first look inside yourself. I know you had your share of tragedies. Tell me your story.
Listen up. We're heading for Ianor. Our mission is to clear the town of enemies and evacuate the civilians. Keep your eyes open and be careful. We're not immortal. Questions? All right then.
Time, aren't you?
Here it is, the town of Ianor. Reports say the locals were attacked. The residents are hiding in the town. We need to find and evacuate them. Show them who's boss.
And find the survivors. Should be hiding on the farm. We need to find them.
somewhere around here. We need to take it out.
Kill him.
You've had your share of trials, but remember, the darkest hour is just before dawn. New life is a rare privilege. Immortality, it is something we don't yet fully understand. Remember, immortality alone does not make you a god. You will have to learn how to use your new powers. I know just the person who can help. You should talk to Flavius. He's no ordinary god. His vocation is science. But
liking immortality? Not getting to your head? Oh, my manners. I'm Flavius. I'm trying to advance science here while others are waving their swords. Of course I'm serious. Aside from me, no one's even trying to understand how things work in this world. Oh, right. This is my holographic form. No time to flit about. And there's so many immortals nowadays. Just so much to do. Right, back to business. Well, what are we waiting for? That transport capsule? You're getting in. I'll join you in the training hall. The hall's completely virtual. I've been doing all of our training here, ever since my lab was nearly destroyed. But first you'll need to pick a class. I'll show you how. Pick an available class, and you'll learn its basic abilities. How about that for a miracle of science? Of course, you can always change your class, at any time. Next on the agenda is changing your appearance. Don't be shy, try it. Plenty of interesting options. Thank you. Practice for a little while on these tin cans. You can leave once your training is complete. And don't worry one bit, it's working. Almost forgot. You can change your appearance at any time. Just talk to Quinta, our stylist. Well, that's about it. If you need me, you always know where to find me. Oh, and Harita said she'll be waiting for you in the Divine Observatory.
Best bet is to use area of effect skills against them. The tougher enemies usually keep away from the others. I suggest using your most powerful skills against them.
find the shuttle terminal in the square.
Greetings. I'm Quinta, an appearance modification specialist. Is there anything about yourself you'd like to change? Anything at all. Your hair color, maybe? The shape of your jaw or your eye color? Easily. Skin color, height, proportions, anything you like. I can even change your gender. Hello. Kindly remember that I will modify your appearance the first time at no charge to you. However, for all future procedures, you... Great. Give me one sec.
Excellent choice. Each combat school is more than just a set of skills. It is a special path, a philosophy. It is time for you to learn about the mission of Aelion's gods. Come closer to the model of the planet. Listen. Do you hear that? Millions of voices are calling to us for help, begging us to save them. Here, in the observatory, their prayers reach our ears. We are gods, but not almighty. But it is in our power to save lives, eliminate threats, and offer hope. Go. Aelion is waiting for you.
Oh, finally, huh? I thought I'd have to spend the night here. It looks like birds have been here for a while. They're all over the place like flies on a dunghill. No doubt the attacks on the neighboring towns must have come from here. Remember the news from Ianor? You ask me, it's gotta be their doing. You need to get to the heart of the island and eliminate their carrion leader. Birds obey this ugly creature. With him gone, they'll flee to their burrows. An impossible task for mortals, but not for you.
You can use the map to view your current position. Check the map whenever needed.
This ring will make you stronger once you equip it. Equipment that you will find on your adventures might make you more powerful, or they might not. Life is a lottery.
quite a lot of them. How did we miss this? This must be where the attacks are coming from. Thanks for your help. The birds are no longer a threat to any of the neighboring towns. We'll destroy every single one of their nasty burrows.
Return to Aelinar. I have something to tell you.
Your achievements fill my heart with joy. Aelion needs brave warriors. Mortals aren't always strong enough to fight off these beasts, so we must help them. The most valuable thing the mortals share is their faith in you. The more mortals believe in you, the more powerful you become. An immortal must be able to channel that faith when needed. The reward you received is a manifestation of faith. To use this gift, you will need the Ascension Atlas. Flavius will explain it.
Out loud, I'm trying to work. All right, what is it then? Don't tell me the interface is broken. Hey, it's you again. Well then, time you learned about the Ascension Atlas. Wait a sec, didn't I show it to you the last time? No way I would have forgotten. My memory's like the Kraken's tentacle, tenacious and with suckers. But no matter, we'll fix everything. Come over to the laboratory. It's time we met each other properly. All immortals share the ability to delve into the deepest parts of their mind. But for now, you're going to need help from yours truly to pull this off. Maybe someone else's head to start? Here. This is an Ascension Atlas. My Ascension Atlas. The Atlas is a map of mental and physical abilities of a person. Divine abilities that are a joining of mind and soul. A symbiosis of an organism's opposite functions. If we could find a point where psyche meets physics, it must be somewhere at the junction of the hemispheres. I need to write this down. Don't forget to book the operating room on Tuesday. You're still here? What were we talking about? Oh, right. The nodes. Atlas nodes are new abilities, talents, and even classes. You unlock the nodes one by one, pursuing your own pathways and goals. Isn't that miraculous? So, what do you think?
Resources to unlock the green node, switch to another class, or unlock the red node.
about a certain event that might interest you. I'll be waiting for you in the Divine Observatory.
Like a wise traveler filling his flask before each journey, you accumulate knowledge and experience. I'm glad to see that. We received a distress signal from an Alien factory. Please, go and find out what happened there. It would be too dangerous for a novice, but not for you. All I know is that it's no ordinary threat. Try to find out who is behind the attack And please, do be careful.